Typus henchman Ho brings Soviet socialist to VN. That means new colonist. Ho volunteers to become henchman. China builds his government, army, and give Ho Phu Kien flag with one star to become Vietnam flag. Ho is also down he was spy of China. That means traitor to China and Russian. When HCM and Vietnam communist follows China and Russian fights American for China and Russian at the South Vietnam. When Ho and Vietnam communist follows Russian. Ho and Vietnam communist are henchmen and traitor for Russian fight Pon Pot of China and Cambodia for Russian. Today Vietnam communist begins to receive light weapons and equipment of American and to become henchmen and traitors for American to go on patrol on West Sea around Chinese country that American still do before. Super leaders of Vietnam communist more times and supplicate prostrate to become henchmen and traitors for American but American not yet okay. American call upon to give up communist has freedom. Democracy, and human right before American give to become henchmen. American is pressing Vietnam communist as that before to give Vietnam communist is coming traitor. American is also pressing China communist and Russian communist except to push up Vietnam communist goes on that way. America will be yield China communist at West Sea, Taiwan, Hong Kong, and Korean. American will be yield Russian at Ukraine, Africa, and has interest at West Sea. Talking about politics that is American, China, our Russian become the leader of the world. We see on ability, economic and finances, military and science between three countries. We understand who country can become the leader of the world today and in future from that we can adopt for VN. Who county we choose friendly, or who country we ask to move away from if no we become accident. A politician is wrong to kill all people of a country. A cultural person is wrong to kill all of generation. Please send this video to many people listen together, special to young adults, Americans, and give me inverse questions. Thank you all. Docton, September 9th, 2009.
VN mean Vietnam.